For the debate tonight, Republicans are turning up the heat, and for good reason. There was a blunder made by the Obama campaign yesterday, specifically when Joe Biden made this comment while campaigning on the East Coast. Take a listen.
In the middle class has been buried the last 4 years. The middle class has been buried the last 4 years.
Has anybody not told him they've been in the White House for the past 4 years?